Thank you, Mike, and welcome to West Shore Stadium, Cumberland County. It is community night here for Cedar Cliff High School. The Colts fall sport teams, the band, cheerleaders, all taking center stage tonight and meeting the public in what should be a very, very festive night here on the West Shore. Now, we're going to take you on a journey around the Mid Penn, and we're going to start with the Colonial Division, where there is one club generally regarded as the team to beat, but there are a couple of challengers out there that could make the favorite Squirm. The road to the Mid Penn Colonial Crown will once again go through southern Franklin County. Greencastle Antrim ran the table a year ago, going 10-0 in the regular season, then grabbed a playoff win before going down in the district quarterfinals. The Blue Devils will wear the Colonial favorites hat once again.
Right now we're worried about Boiling Springs. That's who we're scrimming. When we get done with them, we'll get ready for Chambersburg. And at the end, everything will come true or not.
The truth is the Devils have to replace a lot up front, but still have bruising fullback Mike Slafarski and the Cordell twins, Denver and Denton, to strike fear in the enemy. And they also have a brand new rug to play on at the venerable Cayley Field.
We're just a hard-nosed team, and that's how we play. We don't do any talking. We do our talking on the field, and that's how we play.
Chasing the Devils will be the Greyhounds of Shippensburg. All-time rushing leader Tade Statham is gone, so quarterback Marshall Whitmer will lead the offense, whose life will be made easier by 9 returning defenders, including the entire 4-man linebacker corps.
If the other team doesn't score, you can't lose. And that, we've talked about that. You know, it's not something that we talk about often. Obviously, we plan on scoring. But, yeah, it does make you a little bit more confident. It gives us a little bit more time to grow into things.
1, 2, 3.
Northern York's 5-5 finish a year ago ended a run of 12 straight winning seasons. Coach Rick Mock will count on guys like quarterback Alex Dale and running back Dom Salamone to lead a team that may still be a year away from making a major statement.
The team still has a young flavor with a very big junior class. But, you know, because we have 6, 7, 8 starters back on both sides, you know, you're hoping a year older we're going to be a little bit hairier chested and a little more successful.
The battle charge at Gettysburg will be led by one of the Colonial's top passer-receiver combos, quarterback Chase Whiteman and wideout Benton Hendricks.
Having the varsity experience, you know, what it's like, it's a lot different than, you know, playing JV ball. I feel like I'm comfortable, you know, being on the field now.
We have some things offensively that we're going to do that we didn't do last year, and it's going to make us better.
Greencastle is our pick to repeat as the Mid Penn Colonial champs. Their matchups with Ship and Northern should decide the battle. A lot of the coaches around this conference think West Perry could be improved, and last year's surprise team, Big Spring, must replace a bunch of key players. Community night here at Cedar Cliff, that's the volleyball team, followed by the tennis team. Getting ready to take center stage here. More from West Shore Stadium.